Hello YouTubers, your subscribers, and everybody on the remaining social networks. This is Black King, and today we're going to continue this let's play Sonic Mania Plus Mini Mode Rewrite. So, last time we showed how Super Forms makes this boss, the boss of this game, I mean, a complete trivialization. And now we're going to do the same, but not for the second act. Remember what I said? I don't want to go super right away on the second act because of the first part of Metal Sonic. You know, the Silver Sonic plus. Yes. Oops. Dang it! Alright. So, yeah. That'll be the plan. See if I actually follow it. Though if I see that I'm about to lose the rings, I will go super and, you know, hope for the best. Yep. Scary. Yeah, one or the other. I'm really enjoying this LP. This is I'm not sweating anymore with the sheer experience I have with Mania Mode. Anyway, like I said, that was in the second act. In the first one, what's it? Use it and it uses it! Oh, I love the super forms. Seriously, I got no idea why they decided that it was a good idea to not be able to use them during, you know, the adventure series and although I have to... Let's see, you were able to... Could you use it in generations after... Yeah, you could. So, all the way up to generations, you couldn't use them during the gameplay. You know, even if it was just a reward for New Game Plus, for a pseudo New Game Plus, it would have been cool. But, nope. For some reason, they decided, I mean, it would have been an excellent reward. You know, running around at the speed of sound as Super Sonic in CG Escape would have been awesome. Oh well, it was not to be, unfortunately. I dig it, honestly. Well then, and this is now! Oh, I found it doing what it's that I couldn't. Alright, and there's the firefly. And you know, that doesn't damage. I can hit him as many times as I want. Up and up. Up. Done. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Touches. Anyway. Fire! Okay, remember don't go super. Not yet, anyway. Dang it! Nice. And... Bubble Rings! Okay. And here comes the 9 Firefly. Wait for it. Quite annoying indeed. I hope. Perfect one. 7. Yes. Then after we super, yeah, this extra hit's gonna do wonders for me. Oh, that's funny. Anyway. Ah, look at accuracy. Wait for it. Oh, he was inside a wall. That's perfect, actually. Oh well. Good. Now, break the hologram. And we've got himself. Metal Sonic and Bloody Cell. That dude. And... go! Oh wait, alright. Okay, watch it. Perfect. Move! Ah, whatever. Ugh. Next one. That was very stupid. Oh, screw you! Whatever, I got 18 rings. We'll do this your fashion way. Oh, they do. Oh, that is... I think so they did it. Huh. Then guess I've been doing... getting this boss the hard way all along. I mean, if it's just that easy. Oh, screw you. Again. I did not press those buttons in that specific order. Thank you very much. Go. Alright, got 3 left. On to the absolute joke. That is the final phase of this boss. And I do mean, it's a complete and utter joke. Oh, wait. Oh, they changed it. Good, because, yeah, it was a complete and utter joke. The original one. Go for rings, go for rings. Good. Alright, watch it, watch it. What? Okay. Alright, good luck. Seriously, the one where... oh, you damn caterpillar. Anyway, like I said, the one where the spike bubble is slowly but surely encroaching on you is an absolute joke. As long as you have a ring, you can just stand there, let the spikes not actually hurt you. Because, you know, you got rings and iframes. And when you get hit, use the iframes to hit Metal Sonic, then get the ring. It was a complete joke. So, I like to... honestly... I like the idea of not Metal Overlord a lot better than the original version of this boss. If I'm being completely honest, it was one of the few parts where I think I kinda dropped the ball. Oh, in the design of it! Very few in this game part that I think they dropped the ball. It was most definitely one of them. Anyway, I'm repeating myself. You know, redundancy is still redundant. So, you know the restriction about the super form? No such thing in here. Ah. Oh boy. Drop your head, Ray, drop your head. Right. the underwater level for perfection. Head down. Alright, he's your friend, whatever. Alright, I can go super now. Hello? I said I can go super. Alright, I need to jump. Man, I was being an idiot right now, for some reason. Final. This is a water thing. Alright, now let's go. Go, 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 go. Nice. Yep, enough this one. Alright, I can still drop. Let's take that. Okay, so far so good. And then water. Dead. Okay, good. Could be too good. Come on, Ryan, you're gonna drown in super form. No, you're not. Ah, that's cool. Give me a second, though. Go down, keep going down. Okay, go up, go up, go up. What? Oh, come on, really? Oh, well, so much for the super form, I suppose. No. Ah, dang it. Honestly, I don't remember anything in around here. Oh. Seriously? So yeah, even now I'm discovering new stuff. Yeah. I knew it. Oh well. Yeah, it is an interesting part of the level. If nothing else. Well. Just like the kid. I love it. And now I'm not gonna stop complimenting this music. It's just that awesome. Ugh, dang it! Ah, whatever. Wait for it. Okay, good. Okay, go, 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 go. Alright, buffer. And now I need something else. Go! Go down! Alright, this is getting annoying. No idea why. I'm in trouble here. What? Really? Oh, I just wanted to go under those. Maybe that didn't touch me enough. Ah, whatever. Why am I having so much trouble with this part of the level? Okay.
Never try it again. There we go. No idea why I was having so much trouble with that car. No idea at all. Whatever. Predictable. Oh, well. That did not just happen. Come on! Well, at least I just saved. Seriously, this is getting annoying. I have absolutely no reason to be having this much trouble with this stage. At all! Anyway, if I fall down once in a while, it's because... Come on, the music is far too good. I wouldn't be adding much. Again, I'm an LP, so I'm supposed to be talking. But sometimes you just have to appreciate the art. Perfect. Watch it, watch it. Okay, careful, careful, careful. Alright, and we're about to get to the boss. Alright, much better. Again, it's awesome. The music, all of it. Well, we should get the heck out. One of my favorite bosses in the game. The Poetic Justice is just so delicious. Still, how the Eggman doesn't get decapitated is, well, you know, video game magic, I suppose. Okay. I wasn't sure if I was gonna like Ray at the beginning, but now that I have a better understanding on how to make him glide, he's to be one of my favorite characters rather quick. I'm being honest here. Alright, can go super. Why not? Ooh, what? Ah, dang it. There we go. I know it's kind of childish, but it fits so well. Oh, the advanced strats. The advanced strats. Oh, okay. Go! Step back! No, I really don't care about damage, so you're kind of screwed. What? I got a bubble? So what is a fight for? Damage boosting is gonna be problematic. Wait, I cannot actually damage him. You don't say. Alright, do we notice? So I can damage him in super form. Huh, actually I didn't know that. I mean, it's been obvious, but I haven't actually made the connection. Well. It happens. Well, let's do this the old-fashioned way then. Alright, go. Right, still here. Huh. Going out for a change. Alright, still hit. Now go down. And go up. Go ahead. Alright, going just as planned. Okay. Go. Oh no! Alright, perfect hit. Okay, now, time for damage boost. Like it's going out of fashion. That was a problem. Still, 34 minutes in, do some conquer. I think we're doing good time. Oh, that's actually kind of funny. Just what the splash is you in the face. And now, on to Mirage the Rune. And where the heck did those go? Oh. Oh, come on, that's BS! Wasn't even close to me. Ah, whatever. Oh, screw you! Why am I getting hit so much? Alright, now 50k. One, two, three. Watch for the birds, watch for the birds! The birds! Alright, much better. Yep, really is beautiful. Awesome! Oh! Dang it. Alright, just point. Now that I have enough of the super. You know, in time, not right now. That would be kind of a waste. Yeah. I mean, I really don't need the super to do with a caterpillar. Ah, screw you! Giant rig! Should I? Sure, why not? I mean, honestly, with 95 rings, over 100 rings, I mean. You know what? Screw it, let's go super. I mean, it's kind of a waste, considering the boss takes a long time to attack, but come on! And honestly, if you weren't for the music, you wouldn't be able to tell I'm super. 35 cents still. Oh, alright, gotcha. Oh! Dang it. Didn't get the second one. Ah. Oh, come on! Oh, I did it. Nice. Good. Should be good. Well, all hell for contact damage. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. That's pretty funny. That's pretty funny. And now, the part. The hooligans. They made such a good job with him in the Archie comics. They were fun. Especially Ben. He was a complete utter blast to watch. Well, read. And watch. Oh, his craziness. It was pure comedy goal. Ah, I did it. Alright, that works. Go, 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 go. Going. Not like that. Okay. And let's go. Okay, 90 rings, and this is gonna be a complete joke. Well, I thought meant dwarves. All he does is turn into the hooligans and, you know. Oh, that's not bad enough. Yeah. So, two hits. Nothing. Oh, dang it. I think one or two more hits is enough. Yeah, just one more hit. I missed one early. And that's the final bow. Yay! And we're going fast. Now, let's set the oil on fire once again. But, I'd say that's good for today. Next time, well, we're going to need to place on fire. Again. So, until next time, forget to like, subscribe, ring the bell, you know the drill. Hope you enjoyed this as much as I did, and until then, I'll see you around.